okay. So, I don't know if I should play campaign, but I mean, fight for the empires as commander. We'll do that. We'll probably do that tomorrow, but we'll do multiplayer for now. Yeah, I'm gonna do assault. Let's do this. Okay. Searching. Okay, we found one. Let's go. People said this is a good game. I mean, I don't blame them. It looks good. So yeah, let's jump into this. I don't know who I'm gonna be. Probably gonna be Yoda or something. But yeah, let's get the show on the road, okay? I'll be a heavy. Oh, I don't have any weapons. I don't have any cards. So I have a card for this guy. I'm just kidding. I know he's like, nah, actually. Let's just be a heavy, because I think he's the best, because like he has all these heavy weapons. Obviously, because it's called the heavy. He's gonna have heavy weapons. Okay, hurry. Man, this took forever. Okay, let's go. Come on, team. You gotta win.
Attention, troops. The rebel databanks on Yavin 4 contain priceless intelligence. Lord Vader wants them seized immediately.
Let's go, boys.
Most of the rebels fled after destroying the Death Star, but a special forces crew remains on site purging files. We'll need to secure the base before they finish. Start by destroying the enemy's turbo laser emplacements. Explosives have been provided. We've destroyed the East Turbo Laser. First taste of victory.
Oh my god. This is so hard. I almost had that guy, honestly.
Reinforcements to the courtyard. We're approaching detonation.
Okay, start.
Staging points at their camp and the laser control center. After that, we push for the base proper.
Jesus.
no death.
Take the camp.
Let's see how this guy. Okay. Okay. Let's go.
In the command!
command center. Attempting download.
Intelligence we need, and the rebel base is ours. Victory today. Revenge for the Death Star tomorrow.